reputation challenging those traditions.
Look they're going for, that's all I can say.
I can't even believe how they would think that would be pretty. That would look nice. How he gives it away.
Bad. Well, what about these?
I'm just no, I don't want to look at it anymore.
I'm just glad
horrible.
That you got
look,
to see it
look,
today.
Just look.
I was trying to figure out how to show that to you because that's what I wanted.
I like her blue hair.
No, it's the guy.
What guy? Got my hand.
Except you gotta do that with your butthole.
Oh, God! Oh, my God!
You gotta get your camera.
Oh, Jesus, look at that! Oh God, yeah, that's horrible. I'm done. All right, losing my mind.
So, do you want to have a piercing, Mom?
No.
You say pretty soon you have to wake up every day and see.
You sure you don't want a piercing?
What about this one?
Oh my God, what is that in? Jesus.
What did you just show? Oh, it's his cheek.
Just more big holes.
But he got a, he put
his cheek.
He put his split
tongue
through the hole.
Oh God, no! I don't even want to look at that.
He's got a snake.
I thought it was in his stomach.
Some of them split weenies.
Ew.
Ew, that's gross.
Some of them fillet their weenies.
Oh God. Okay, enough of this now. I don't want to hear no more about piercing.
Hey, Mom.
What do you think about this?
No,
one?
Babe. I really don't. Oh my God! You guys are terrible. I don't want to.
It's called coochie modification.
Oh my God! That's his ear.
Yeah.
That's his ear, Mom.
I know it's sick. Oh my God!
You're traumatized.
That's really bad.
Oh, he's got tattooed eyeballs too.
Oh my God! I don't know what I'd do if I saw somebody walking down the street looking like that.
What about waking up next to him?
Oh no!
Wait, at what point are you gonna stop loving him?
I'm gonna stand next to somebody and look at
him. At what point
are
you gonna stop loving him?
But what about?